Hi guys, I'm Juba Tips. In today's 1 minute tutorial, I will show you how to install Windows 11 without TPM and Secure Boot. First, go to the official Microsoft Windows installation page. Scroll to the ISO section and download the ISO file. Remember to read the video description and pinned comment for links and new information. Next, go to Rufus release page and download the latest Windows executable file. Insert a USB drive with at least 8 GB. Open Rufus, load the ISO image, click Start. Make sure to check Remove Requirements for Secure Boot and TPM, click OK. Once the USB key is ready, you can install Windows 11. If you want to do a clean install, meaning deleting all programs and files, restart the computer with the USB key plugged in. Then immediately press the special key for your computer to get into the boot menu. Select the USB as the boot drive, then follow the instructions to do a clean install. If you want to keep your programs and files, don't restart your computer. Instead, run the setup.exe file in the USB key, then follow the instructions. That's all for today. If this video helped you save time and money, consider buying me a coffee. The link is in the video description. Goodbye.